I am Todd Terrill, Superintendent of Crown Point Schools, and today we are at Winfield Elementary for our next edition of Super Things. Ms. Alonzo, if you would, tell us a little bit about CKLA and using it here at Winfield Elementary School.
So CKLA is our reading curriculum. It's really broken into two parts. We have the skills component and the knowledge component. What we're going to see today is the knowledge component. That is where we develop our listening comprehension, our language comprehension. Our skills portion develops all of the decoding skills that students need to become successful readers.
So as you look at all those different skill sets and going into the classroom today, what specifically will we see?
Right now they're studying astronomy, and really what the goal of this afternoon is to create an exciting end of unit activity that'll help kind of cement the memory.
Where's the Big Dipper?
Right here. Like, wait, here somewhere?
Well, no, you can't say somewhere. You got to show me exactly where.
Right here.
This is, I can see the handle. Does it come here?
No, it goes up.
It's
like
easier
that.
To look above.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Tell us a little bit about what we just saw in the classroom.
Absolutely. Today was our last day studying astronomy. And what we like to do after every domain that we finish in CKLA is do some kind of fun culminating activity.
Can you tell us a little bit about the stargazing and how you came up with that? The kids loved it. They were all about it.
So the stargazing, we did that because in our last unit we learned that a lot of the ancient civilizations used the stars to tell stories to help them understand the world around them. And we've looked at some of the constellations kind of independently, but the stargazing was an opportunity for them to kind of see what it looks like all jumbled up in the sky, not just with their constellations, but with other stars out there as well. This has been a fun unit for them. It's very easy for them to make the connections. We live on planet Earth. They love talking about space. We look at the moon every night. So there were a lot of connections, a lot of things that they were already able to talk about, and it was very easy to build on their knowledge.
So maybe should we break it so it's smaller?
Yeah.
Oh, come on.
I call this the Big Dipper.
There you go. Nice job.
I call this the Big Dipper.
That does look like the Big Dipper. So in your class today, you were working on making
constellations,
and what did you use to make the constellations?
Marshmallows and toothpicks.
And what was, you tell me, what was the other thing you guys worked on today?
Painting planets in watercolors.
Did you guys like getting underneath the tent and looking at the stars, doing that stargazing? That was pretty neat, wasn't it? What is your favorite constellation?
Big Dipper.
The Big Dipper? How about yours?
I don't know.
Well, let's talk about them. So you had the Big Dipper, you had Orion, Little Dipper, and was there one more?
Draco.
Draco.
Draco? The dragon.
The dragon one, remember?
There's one more.
Is there? What's the other one?
I forgot.
Okay, so let's go with those four. Big Dipper, Little Dipper, Orion, and Draco.
Draco, that's Draco.
Which one was your favorite? You said Little Dipper? Okay. How about yours?
Draco.
Orion.
Orion.
Very good. Why Orion?
I'd rather Orion.
You saying Orion too now?
Because you can like really see them in Indiana.
Which one other one can you really see in Indiana?
The Big Dipper.
The Big Dipper and Orion are the two you can see best from Winfield, Indiana?
Mm-hmm.
Very good. We hope you enjoyed today's edition of Super Things here at Winfield Elementary in Mrs. Daly's class in first grade.